No weapon formed against me.
You have 30 days to relinquish your position as minister of music.
Who are they to judge me? I didn't ask for this lifestyle. Does that mean I can't direct their choir? They take my tithes. I've been the minister of music since they began this church. I put this church on the map.
I'm not the only decision maker, Sydney.
You and I both know that this is not a choice.
Sydney, listen to me.
You say come as you are, as long as you're not gay? Is that it?
So by any means necessary, I will always have on the cute piece. Good luck.
This is not just another performance. This is my life. And no one seems to understand.
Wait. Stop.
Did you see that? It's hard when you've been born in a stranger's body and you spend your entire life trying to fix it. Many times asking the question, who am I really fixing it for? Myself or for society?
Hell no. I'm telling you, that's a man.
It's funny. I grew up always being called
sissy.
Punk ass.
But the second I put on this wig, they called me.
Wait. Shh.
A man.
I told you.
Why you walk like that?
Give enough.